A lump of coal. The Dutch were the first to introduce the notion that bad children would receive coal, and good children would get a toy for Christmas. Well, there's a lot of gray between what's considered good and bad, don't you think? What kind of carbon are you expecting this holiday season?